Before I implement the method, I'm going to write the tester. There are multiple ways you could do this, but there are also a lot of ways that look similar and don't work. Here's the way I came up with. First, it checks to see if the kitten is more than 6 months. If so, we know that we want to return cute. Now, if the kitten is not more than 6 months, but is 2 or more months, then the kitten is super cute. This condition is only checked if this condition already failed. This whole piece of code is under the else clause for the first if. Now, if both of these conditions are false, then we end up in the last else clause. This catches everything that doesn't satisfy one of the first two conditions. So if the kitten's not older than 6 months, and is not 2 months or older, then it's younger than 2 months, and so it's not cute yet. Let's check that this works. Okay, it looks like these match, they match, 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 and match. So we're good. We could change this code slightly by adding another condition here. The code will still work modified this way, but it's considered bad form. If you decide to modify the 2 months threshold, you now have to change it in two places instead of just one. Also, if you don't understand the condition right, or just make a little error, there could be cases that you miss and don't handle at all. So don't add an if condition here. That would be a bug. What if we change the order of these checks? So I take months greater than 6 and put it here, months greater than or equal to 2 here, and then change the return values to match. Do you think this still works? Let's try it. It looks like it's wrong for the first case. These cases are okay, and this one is. But it looks like there aren't any cute kittens anymore, only super cute ones and not so cute ones. A kitten with 8 months will do the first check and find that it's true and return super cute, without ever testing to see if it's more than 6 months as well. No matter what number months starts out as, this piece of code here will never run. That's a bug.